Hey, good day, folks. Welcome to another episode of Andrew's Life. On this video, I'm going to be driving through the city of Vermilion, Ohio. Now, Vermilion, Ohio is a small city. The population is a little over 10,500 people. I believe it's 10,552 people. And the city has been shrinking at a rate of 2.2% as of the 2020 census. So yes, the city is shrinking, but it's not shrinking too bad. Now Vermilion, in a second here, I'll officially will be in the city limits of Vermilion. Okay, now I'm in Vermilion. Okay. Anyhow, like I was saying, this is a dead end here. Vermilion is kind of in the middle of Cleveland and Toledo. You're 50 minutes. Vermilion is 50 minutes west of Cleveland, and it's an hour and 14 minutes east of Toledo, and it's not too far from Lorain either. I want to say it's about 15 minutes. I want to say Vermilion is about 10 to 15 minutes from Lorain. It's not far from Lorain at all. Now the average home price is $177,000. So if you're wanting to buy a home here, the average price of a home is going to run you $177,000. Now this neighborhood I'm driving through right now, and honestly, I didn't even bother to look at the MLS to see what was for sale and what was not for sale. I didn't even plan on doing this city. This was just a last minute spur of the moment type of video. But anyhow, I'm pretty confident that you can buy one of these houses in this neighborhood for about $100,000. Now, obviously, some of them are going to be a little more because they're bigger, but I would say for the most part, you can probably grab up one of these houses for $100,000, maybe $115,000 tops. Now this right here is going to be the Vermilion Historic District right here. I mean, it doesn't look like much of a historic district, but they're calling this the historic district, so we'll see what's going on. I'm back on Main Street because I would like to see what their downtown area looks like before I get too far in the video. And we are downtown Vermilion. It looks like they got something going on today because there's quite a bit of cars down here, and I'm recording this video on a Sunday evening, so they got, I'm not sure what's going on today, but they got something. Oh, and by the way, this is another lakefront city. Like right in front of me, if I keep driving straight, I will run right into Lake Erie. Right in front of me here is Main Street Beach. There's the lake. That was the port of Vermilion. That was a port of Vermilion that you guys just saw. Just wanted to show you that real quick. Now we'll continue our tour through downtown and then more Vermilion. As you guys can see, Vermilion does have all of your basic amenities. But if there's not enough to hold your interest and excitement here in Vermilion, then like I told you earlier in the video, you've got larger cities like Lorain, Cleveland, Elyria, and I also forgot to mention you also got Sandusky. I mean, just off the top of my head, I believe Sandusky is about a 20-minute drive from here. These are lakefront houses right here. Right behind these houses is the lake. Oh, and Vermilion is here in Erie County. I forgot to mention the county. It's here in Erie County. Thank you. this way.